Warning, entering Dark Tone. Your division affiliation has been disavowed. You are now marked as rogue.
Gritando no escudo, pô, pra ganhar X1, meu Deus, não esperava essa não, você. Eu não esperava essa não, velho. Que coisa, né, velho? Pra ver. Aí, o boy gravou tudinho, viu? Só pra te dizer aí. Bugando o shield, velho, essa foi foda, viu? Não esperava não, velho. Pra quem não usa glitch. Bugando glitch, bugando escudo, velho. Que aí? Bugando escudo, sério. Só pra não levar dano. Não faz isso não, velho. Que é isso? Eu não vou, cara. Não adianta mudar de assunto. Tá bugando escudo, cara. Bugando escudo, velho. Meu Deus do céu. Tu é que... É, e morrendo toda hora, pô. Não muda de assunto, não. Muda de assunto. Eu tô vendo até o chama aí morrendo aí. Ah, fora os que gritou com o shield lá, deu quantas? Ah, griteiro safado, rapaz, gritando escudinho. Por isso. Por isso. Por isso.
Hi Tupac, how you doing? Can you tell me how you doing today?
Well, I just had to listen to the prosecution's closing argument, and it was just so far from the truth that it really just had me drained at the end of the day. But I'm leaving it in the hands of the jury. I'm learning a lot about people's innermost fears in this trial, because it's not even about my trial no more. It's just about loud rap music, tattoo having thugs. It's not even about me no more.
Yeah, of course I want peace on the streets, but realistically, painting perfect pictures ain't never worked. My misery was so deep, couldn't sleep through all my pressures and my quest for cash. I learned fast, using violent measures, memories of adolescent years. There was unity, but after puberty, we brought war to our community. So many bodies dropping, it's gotta stop. I wanna help, but still I'm stepping, keep my weapon, must protect myself. The promise of a better tomorrow ain't never reached me. Plus my teachers was too petrified in class to teach me. Sipping Thunderbird and Grape Kool-Aid, calling Earl since my stomach was empty. It seduced me to fuck the world. Watch my little homies lose their childhoods to guns. Nobody cries no more, cause we all die for fun. So why you ask me if I want peace? If you can't grant it, niggas fighting across the whole planet, so it could never be peace.
My whole life has been turned around. I lost every job, I lost everything, every opportunity. I can't get my cars, can't get rent, can't get none of that. But I'm still a survivor, you know?
Cause there could never
somebody
be peace.
Owes me. Will they control me? Not. I ain't a hater player, but I want all you got. Y'all babies had babies, now we fighting each other. My dogs got rabies, they biting each other. And it ain't hard to find a friend like mine. Big bully is a bully and he don't mind dying. And I gotta be blind, miss sign after sign. Time after time, after time after time. And I don't like nobody, they don't like me more. And I'm good with that finally, but it hurt it before. Dog, we living in a prison, losing our religion on Thanksgiving. We thank just for living in hell. Damn homie, I don't mean to be harsh, but it's the devil in the ghetto trying to tear it apart. And if we make it about, we still stuck in the dark. Will there ever be peace? Just a piece of my heart, never.
Yeah, the only peace we got is a piece of our heart, or a piece of our mind, or that damn peace that we hold in our waistline. Feel me, dawg? Come on.
But soon I'ma go crazy, you know what I'm saying? And it's up to the world, you know. America eats its babies. No matter what y'all think about me, I'm still your child, you know what I'm saying? You can't just turn me off like that.
Things is changing, nigga, you better read the signs. I'm only concerned about me and mine in these times. The world is a ghetto when peace is not a part of it. We all gon' need God if we plan to make it out of this. Niggas spending too much time hating on each other. Niggas buying guns, loading them up, aiming at each other. And the victim is you and me, the sick but it's true indeed. The good die, mostly over bullshit, repeatedly. Deep in me, there's a part that wants
nothing but love, but the rest of me know war's what's waiting for us. So I stays ready, keep my pay heavy and boss up. Stack my funds and my guns, never rely on luck. Asking God to point out the imposters and never let no weapon formed against me prosper. Cause there'll never be peace, so don't rely on it. Soldiers dying for it, and in the ghetto, I'm crying for it.
This is all about my image. This has nothing to do with me. This is all about my image. It's like MTV and all the papers, they building me up. Now they destroying me on the same image that they perpetuated. You know what I'm saying? I'm selling records. This is what I do for a living. I'm selling records. Don't get it twisted. This is not my real life. This is not how my real life is supposed to be. I'm not supposed to be really having all these villains in my life. I'm not supposed to be having, you know, the Philadelphia, I can't do shows. Everybody's already, I'm guilty. Even though the only crime I've been convicted of is fighting. Hitting somebody in the face with my fist, ever. Only crime. But I can't even go to Philly, I can't go to Texas, I can't go nowhere. I can't go nowhere, so.
You're maintaining your innocence.
I'm maintaining my interest. Because I'm loud, I didn't shut up.
Shit, fuck peace. On the strength till my niggas get a piece, we can't have peace. How the fuck we gonna live happy and we ain't got nothing? You motherfuckers are smiling, but I mean money. Why? Cause I gotta be thugging. Seen drugs done turned this whole motherfucking hood out. All us niggas acting up. Wild ass motherfucking adolescents. These niggas ain't even got no childhoods no more. How the fuck can you have a childhood and you at the funeral every motherfucking weekend? And you motherfuckers talking about peace. Nigga, it ain't no motherfucking peace. You ain't seen the news, motherfucker. You ain't heard. Little babies getting smoked, motherfuckers killing their whole family. Little kids getting thrown off buildings, motherfuckers getting abused. Peace. Niggas, you out your fucking mind? Fuck peace. We can't never have peace till you motherfuckers clean up this mess you made. Till you fucking clean up the dirt you dropped. Till we get a peace. Fuck peace. Westside, Death Row, Outlaw Immortals.
But I've been low key, hated on by most these niggas with no cheese, no deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys, no boats, no snowmobiles and no skis. Mad at me cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio and a saw full of tracks to add to the wall full of plaques. Hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. Did y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Hold please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think brought you the ODs? Easy E's, Ice Cubes and DOCs, the Snoop D-O double G's, and a group that said motherfuck the police. Gave you a tape full of dope beats to bump when you stroll through in your hood. And when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doc that he told you to go see? Y'all better listen up closely. All you niggas that said that I turn pop or the firm flop, y'all are the reason that Dre ain't been getting no sleep. So fuck y'all, all of y'all. If y'all don't like me, blow me. Y'all are gonna keep fucking around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.
Hold your breath, we swinging it from right to left. With the wide left, nigga should be hot to death. Staying alive, you know only the strongest survive. Holding my heat under my seat, dipping the fire. Baseline for all of my people moving around. Give me your pound, all of my niggas holding it down. Betting you up, the new shit, rocking you up, fucking you up. My black hole, sucking you up. Back in the heat, up in the street, rocking the beat. Step up in the club, take me to my reserve seat. Coming around, all of my niggas around me. So much bottles of liquor, y'all niggas will drown me. Making you drunk, feeling the funk, raising the skunk. Stay hitting with the shit that blow a hole in your trunk. Afraid of us, you know this ain't a game to us. You strange to us, that's when we getting dangerous. Come on.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Trey. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Trey.
I was raised a little young nigga doing bad shit. Talk much shit, cause I never had shit. I could remember being whooped in class, and if I didn't pass, mama whooped my ass. Wasn't my fault, papa didn't plan it out. Broke out, left me to be the man in our house. I couldn't take it, had to make a profit. Found a block, got a clock, and I clocked bricks. Making D's was my mission, moving up for this shit to get my mama out the kitchen. And why must I sock a fella just to live lives like Rockefeller? First you didn't give a fuck, but you're learning now. If you don't respect a town, they will burn you down. Goddamn, it's a motherfucking riot. Black people on the rage, police, so don't try it.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing.